Good morning. Good morning. Hi, Kathy.
Good morning.
How are you? Happy to see you here. Well, I don't see you. You should put your video.
No. We all look here. We all good. You're beautiful.
So let's start with our warm up. I have my light dumbbells and I'm going to use probably my heavies as well.
All right.
So let's start with a warm up. With the arms. And bring those arms forward, circle. Keeping your leg nice and soft. And bring those arms back. For 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Send up a squat. And I want to do that one. 2, 3, 4, keep that going. I'm gonna turn it on a little bit. Last 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. I'm gonna clean that time running a second on my TV. So you'll be finished your warm up, walk in here. Good, now step forward, crunch. So we're gonna go sideways. We're gonna step forward, reach out to the side, and the back. Forward, side in. Left leg that you can come here. Reach. Seven, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And back down to walk out. We only have to follow this. And bring it in. There's a warm up. Walk it out. In. 3 more. Look back. Last one. And we have. All right. So let's talk about first movement. So it's going to be a side kick with a side punch. So we're going to be going down, extend the leg, and bring it out. We're going to have 45 seconds this way.
You rest, and then we go into
the elbow pit.
And we're going to play that.
Timer. And ready? One, third, and 3. Remember that. Go 3. All right. And 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Up, kick, extend the leg. Up, 9, 1. We'll do a squat. Sit on the side, when you're pushing a wall with your heel. Good. If you have a tumble that is because you can get back. And relax, good. You want to do the opposite way. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. And out, okay. Out. And recover. Okay, third movement. We want to shuffle back and forth. You see my legs up? Step back. Bring it down. Move those arms side to side. And 3, 2, 1, let's go. Keeping the legs nice and straight. Next one, we're going to squat in and out, okay? Low impact, open, close. Are you ready? Let's go. You have your baby, you want to use that? Let's do it. Well, if you want to grab your light dumbbells, do it with weight, and go ahead. When I'm up, feel that body in your quads. Three, two, and relax. Nice. Why we go back to exercise number 1. Okay. Without jump, knee left punch, angle, up. Hello. 4 seconds. And out, we can talk. We're going to the opposite way. And 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Keep pushing, go low, squat, kick, squat, kick and punch. 10, Beautiful. Side to side. In 3, 2, 1, go. Now your inhale will be here. Stepping back. So you can. Nice.
You're jumping up the side.
Stay close. Take your chin, go to the bend, do it. Let's go. In 3, 2, let's go. Nice. Last one here, left side. Left side. 5, 4, 3, 2, come on, let's do the heart. In, out.
Woo!
Nice one. And out. All the way down, all the way up. Full range of motion. That's 5, 4, 3, 2, and up. You want to do that side push shuffle, kick, side shuffle. And let's go. Standing out there. Feel that work in your shoulder blades and your shoulders. But this is one without our knees, tiny. And let's go. Faster. get out of here.
Like that.
New tie. And go. Last one, come on. In. And down. You want me to shuffle? Shuffle. Let's go. Come on, last one. Give it up.
Last one. All
My last one here, probably a demo.
Row.
We can hear from the top. Down. Draw. We can hear. Pull. Squeeze our core. And go back up.
Hi here.
Beautiful.
Crunching, jumping rock for 10 seconds.
Get some water. Time three, two, one, let's go. Coming in. Deadlift, row, away. Ready? Let's see that down. Can you do it at the bottom? Pull. Raise your heels. Pump on this man. Put your feet in the back. Work. All in one most of the time. And we're done. Yeah. Bob. Yeah, perfect. Got the last one. We're done. For exercise tips. Let's go. Pump it up. One more. Okay, now 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and out. We go down. We are done.
One more, we get this over.
We are done. And we are done. Let's chill out with Nikki. Let's crush. You're feeling amazing. So let's have a greeting first. Leave the hands coming up. And then exhale all the way down. Inhale. And exhale. And exhale. Good. And hold it down there. Open the leg wider. Look up. Heel presses. Up to the leg. Good. Hold the leg. Forward fold. Maybe we just hand behind you. All by yourself. Nice and slowly. Bring that leg up. And after the side, quad stretch. Hold it 5 more seconds. Good. Same leg. You're going to bring it over and send it down. You need to hold it for one, hold it back. Good. Now forward, toes pointing up, move it over. Nice. Let's move to the opposite leg. Make sure you're deep breathing here. Good. Bring it over. Two, it looks like wider. Go under. You can pull it in and out. So good. Good. Roll the spine. Bring those fingers forward. Yeah. And out to the side. Opposite. Oh, let me finish with the last breath here. And exhale. Thank you.